Hi, assalamualaikum. It's been a long time. So today's video is about the horse places that I have been going for more than a month. I'm gonna give you a tour. I'm not sure if I'm able to show you the whole thing, but I'll try. Okay, I'll try. Okay, so mau pergi sini, boleh cek Google Map atau Waze, tulis Sabandar Cowboy Town, and as far as I know, ada dua jalan mau pergi sini. Satu, lalu jalan Sulaman. Kalau lalu situ akan limpas jambatan yang di bawahnya ada tulis tulisan Tuaran tuh. Ya. Yeah. And the other one is daripada Tuaran, which is jalan yang menuju untuk balik ke turun ke bawah lah, ke Kundasang, Ranau, Sendakan, semua tuh. Tapi bukan ke sana terus, Dad. Tengoklah nanti dari yang ditunjukkan oleh map atau west. Okay. Kalau dari situ pula akan jumpa roundabout Kudat. So kalau kamu datang dari yang jambatan tuh, kamu akan datang dari sebelah sana. But kalau datang dari Tuaran, kamu akan datang dari sebelah sini. Okay, tuh tengok, simpang masuk satu aja. So sama ada dari sini atau dari tempat yang selalu nih. Masuk saya ikut jatuh jalan yang macam ular. And you're gonna see this signboard and this cat. First thing you're gonna see is the horse. Kalau datang awal lah. But tempat ni buka jam 9, so you're probably not gonna see it. Kalau berpeluang, yes, you're gonna see it. Yeah, the horsey. Okay, parking dulu. So this is the first time saya datang paling awal, like 7:30 AM. I'm already here. So yeah, saya pakai mask dulu. And then going to wear a cap, I mean a hat, sebab panas pula pagi ni. It's cowboy hat because you know we're in the cowboy town. And I'm going to change to my boot. Setiap pagi ni usually diorang akan mandi, makan, kasih bersih kandang. So yeah, boot is the best shoes you could ever wear for stable work. I'm going to wear my green boot. Oops, oops, oops. Alright, come.
Okay, so bila masuk situ, you're gonna park here for visitor actually. Here, and then masuklah dari sini. No registration fee for now, it's free. So I'm just walking. Atas ni boleh tinggal sini, ada lodge. And bawah ni dia punya restoran. Malam kan ada lampu sini. And it's so beautiful. Nantilah kalau saya dapat stay lama sikit, I'll show you. And boleh bergambar di kereta-kereta ni. Tapi tak boleh masuk lah ya. And tu tandas. Let's go. I look so fancy with my hat and my boots. But it's common here. Okay, so dari sini you're gonna see this big paddock, tempat horse riding. Kalau orang mau naik ride di sinilah. Sebelah sana ada dua knob itu rabbit, satu lagi otter di hujung sekali. We have Jackie, that one. This one is Jeff. This one is Cinta. Yeah, Cinta. Green lady. Mutiara dengan Yuta, anaknya. Both are ponies. So kenapa dia orang dikasih lepas pagi-pagi? Because yalah, dia orang kan asalnya kan haiwan yang di luar, bukan dalam kandang. So bila tiada orang lagi pagi ni, dia orang dikasih keluar lah. Going back to their nature. Like this, eating grass or running around.
Hey. Good morning.
This one is Calypso. she rarely allow me to touch her. I mean like, yeah. But tadi dia bagi. So I guess you are in a good mood today, this morning I guess. Cakap boleh? Oh, good girl. Kalau begitu kan, dia orang halau lalat di badan maksudnya. Yes, like that. Hi baby. Good girl. Okay, so bahagian sini selalunya tak diguna pun untuk letak kuda. Cuma kalau pagi je lah atau petang diorang mau dikasi mandi atau dikasi bersih tempat diorang. I mean, kalau mereka bersih tempat diorang, diorang akan dikasi pindah di sini. Soalnya pagi lah. Ini Calypso. And this one is Lumi. And the other one is Sako ataupun Sabaha. Ini diorang punya bedding. Sodas. Ini bukan kandang dorong sebenarnya, tapi pagi ini kan harus bersih kandang seorang di sinilah atau di luar tuh. Mandi badi ya.
Dia tak kelip bagian perutnya kak? Tak juga. Hai, itu sabun namanya.
The horse here. Firstly, we have Mutiara and his son Yuta, currently sleeping. Mother also feels sleepy. Next, we have Lumi. This one, yes, Lumi, and then Amber. Are you resting, Amber? Alright, I won't disturb you. And we have Calypso currently eating. Hi baby. It's a female, even though its name is Calypso. The last one in this row is Sabaha, the stallion. Yes, man. Hey boy. Yeah. Can I? Hai. Kalau petang-petang dia dikasih keluar anaknya si Yuta. Yuta. Tengok dia.
Belakang. Thank you.